Do subscribe to eGRADA channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter animal type, and in that we are studying topic morphology of cockroach. Now cockroach is omnipresent, it is present everywhere. So let's study the features of cockroach today. Now if you closely observe a cockroach, you would distinctly find that its body is segmented and it has three regions on its body surface, which is head, thorax and the abdominal region. Now body is covered by a skeleton kind of substance, which is also termed as exoskeleton or chitin in simple language. Morphology of cockroach. Now if you closely observe the body of a cockroach, you note that its body is segmented, and being its body segmented, it's divided into three different regions: the head region, the abdomen region and the thorax region. The region on the body that's precisely covered or which is very thick combination is made up of chitin and wax, and this chitin and wax is such thing that's impermeable to water and gives resistance to the body of cockroaches. The hard part in the body is the sclerites region. There's also arthropodial membranes present in the body. There are presence of wings and appendages, the hind wings, the fore wings, etc. Now students, this is the structure of cockroach. We can observe that once you dissect the regions of the cockroach, you observe the mouth region. Just beneath that, there is mandible. The mandible is associated with right salivary glands. The right salivary glands are associated with the digestive system of the cockroach. The malphigian tubule, the oviduct, rectum and anus, which are present at this side or which are associated to the further part of the cockroach, are the excretory system. Whereas your hindgut or stria are also a part which plays very crucial role. Especially the dorsal vessels. The dorsal vessels are very crucially associated with the circulatory system of cockroach. Now the esophagus, something in cockroach, is very similar to humans also. It is the pipe that helps to pass on food, basically the food pipe. So students, in this part of the chapter, we came across that how cockroach being omnipresent and what are the different parts it has. I hope students, you all here are very clear with this. Thank you.